Initiative. Today, Governor Kathy Hochul signed legislation which will work to fight the opioid crisis. A total of 5 bills were signed that will help reduce drug-related overdose deaths across the state and encourage people who are suffering from addiction to seek help. The governor says treatment should always be accessible for those who need it, and she is proud to sign these bills into law. We have a full breakdown of what each of the 5 bills does right now at WGRZ.com.